Take a few steps back.
Okay, cut. All right, Molly, that was good. Just try to relax a little bit and close your eyes and just focus on the music.
You know, Phil, I really ain't feeling this today. Can we just like wrap it up and do it tomorrow?
Okay, Molly, I think we can do this. You just need to focus a little bit more and try to close your eyes and try to go to more of a peaceful place.
All right, I'll try it one more time with my eyes closed. Take a few steps back, try your eyes and breathe. It all will get better in time, you'll see. I know it's hard to get back on track when you follow the wrong lead, but you always have another chance to change into who you wanna be.
Every 26 seconds, a young person makes a decision that has a personal and economic consequence to both themselves and the communities that they live in.
This is the civil rights issue of our generation.
Awesome, Molly, we got it. Fantastic job.
Our message to these young people are simple. Be heard, be seen, and be more than a statistic.
We owe it to our children, we owe it to their communities, we owe it to our country to do much better.